Acute myeloid leukemia is an aggressive cancer with no known warning signs, so early detection is very hard, if not impossible. In 2018, my grandfather was diagnosed with it, and I wanted to use my knowledge in AI to try and make a difference, so I started a research project. My grandfather died a year later, and soon after I lost my job. I saw this as an opportunity to invest my time to create a non-profit. I was convinced that there must have been signs that were missed in my grandfather's blood test before he was diagnosed. As finding any information on AML was proving very hard, I began to imagine an open source program that the community could all work together on, sharing information and finding solutions upon. Early detection is something that is still under research around the globe. There is so much still to be done, and though we have made great progress in detection of leukemic lymphoid blasts, we do not yet have a solution for early detection of acute myeloid or lymphoblastic leukemia. We need to make partnerships with the hospitals and research centres to get access to the data and the skills that can help us move forward in our mission. If we can work together, we can be the difference.